Hello, friends. I'm Pastor Joe. Today is Monday, and I have your word for the day. A few years ago for Christmas, my wife and I purchased a trampoline for the girls. To keep the gift a surprise, I waited to unpack the box until the girls were asleep on Christmas Eve. After opening the box, I took one look at the assembly instructions, over 177 pieces to assemble and one tool. I threw the instructions to the side and I got to work. And I actually did really well until it came down to assembling the jumping mat to the frame. The first few springs were easy to install, but the remaining springs were miserable. If you've ever put a trampoline together, you know that the manufacturer, the company that designed the trampoline, sends out a handy little tool that is only designed to do one thing: help you pull the springs out and attach the jumping mat to the frame. It was late at night, Christmas Eve, my fingers were freezing, and the pliers I was using to stretch the jumping mat out just wasn't cutting it. So, reluctantly, I retrieved the assembly instructions, discovered they had included this handy little tool, and had no problem stretching the remaining springs out. I was done in no time. I think sometimes we live life just like that. Our manufacturer and designer has gifted us with instructions on how to live, but we so often ignore the instructions and try to figure out life on our own. Over the next few months, we will be discovering God's instructions for our lives from the book of Proverbs. Proverbs is an incredible book filled with lots of great application for our lives. Solomon writes this in Proverbs chapter 1. These are the Proverbs of Solomon, David's son, king of Israel. Their purpose is to teach people wisdom and discipline, to help them understand the insights of the wise. Their purpose is to teach people how to live disciplined and successful lives, to help them do what is right and fair. These Proverbs will give insight to the simple, knowledge and discernment to the young. Let the wise listen to these Proverbs and become even wiser. Let those with understanding receive guidance. By exploring the meaning in these Proverbs and parables, the words of the wise and their riddles. Fear of the Lord is the foundation of true knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and discipline. My hope and prayer is that over the next few months, you would join us every day for our word for the day as we look at God's instructions for life and living. Read through Proverbs with us and seek out daily application. If you are already wise, you'll grow wiser. If you're simple and lack discernment, these Proverbs will help you grow in wisdom. It's going to be a fun journey, and I hope you will invite others to join us. God bless.